Oh my god. Oh my god, no. I gotta go. I gotta go. I don't know if this is a dream or not, but I hate zombie apocalypse. When I was a kid, I always wanted it to happen, but not no more. I didn't really want it to happen. What does that do? I got a weapon. I'm allergic to them. I mean, I guess. Just sneeze. Get up. I gotta go. Get away! Yeah, don't mess with me. I was in karate. Wait, what the? I gotta go. No! I hate bad dreams. I always have these bad dreams about the zombie apocalypse. But it's never gonna happen because there's no such thing as zombies. Anyways, let's change out of my pajamas. Change into this. Cause gotta go do the parkour lessons. And then hopefully he will let me outside to run around and help people, cause that's what runners do. Somebody comes, cause I was the last one to come. 31. Hope there's a 32 friend. I really need a friend. Hopefully he's my age too. 14-year-old and 14-year-old running outside, helping people. Here's my favorite part. I love that part. Let's go. Looks like it's turning night already. I don't know what they're hiding from me, but they don't want me to go outside, and they don't, especially at night. I don't know what they're hiding from me. Having bad dreams about the zombie apocalypse is bad enough. What? Zombie apocalypse is real and bad stuff happen at night? There's no such thing as zombies. So, I have nothing to worry about. Go on. I love this one. Raheem calls it, I can't remember what Raheem calls it, but what I call it is the jump, climb and jump. That's what I call it. Raheem calls it something else. Okay, there we go. I haven't told Raheem about this circle because I want us to use it. He's probably gonna ban me from using it. Or Brecken, because he's the leader of this group. Maybe one day, hopefully, I'll have the guts. Oh, never mind. Maybe just keep it to myself. Okay. Almost done with the running. And jump right down here. And I am done for today. Alright, let's go downstairs and tell Brecken I am done.
Check for the marked cars. They can save your life.
Hey, why is the door locked? Come on, headquarters, let me in. Okay. Huh, let's see what's on the quest board. Where is it? Should be right here. Alright, packed with liars. Get introduce yourself with liars. Ah, they dumb. Why would they ever try to go onto Rise's side? Alright. Mother's Day. Fine. Alright, I'll do this. I mean, let me tell them about this first, because they won't allow me to go out. I mean, they're not answering their door, so they don't want nobody going out at night. But it's not nighttime yet. Maybe I'll do sleep. I'll sleep before I go out. Hate waking up in the middle of the night. Let's go to sleep. Alright, that's more like it. Now let's go do that quest. Maybe change my outfit. But I gotta be real quiet about it, because I'm not supposed to be sneaking out. Got so many outfits here. Kinda like my ninja outfit, but nah. Maybe this. No. This, yeah. I like that. Alright. Let's go. I'm just going downstairs to the quartermaster. Gonna go give him some stuff that I found. Just going downstairs to the quartermaster. Like that. Alright. Should be over here.
You want Anticy?
Quartermaster, what do you have for me today? Okay. Gauze, duct tape, lockpick, okay, and medkit. And a monkey wrench. You don't have anything else? Okay. Let's do this. I'm ready to explore the outside world.